What's up, y'all? It's your boy John, and welcome back to Underground Reactions. Today we got some Eminem, Untouchable. Now this is off the Revival album, as you can see. Haven't heard it. This Revival came out, I think it was in 2017. This is the album that he got a lot of criticism for. Everybody trashed it. I've heard a few songs in the past when it came out. But this is one of the few that I haven't heard. So the ones that I won't, the ones that I haven't reacted to, I mean, the ones that I haven't heard, my bad, sorry. The ones that I haven't heard, I'll be reacting to them. So this is the first one that I picked out. So this is Untouchable. And I ain't gonna waste y'all's time. Let's get it. He received a lot of negative feedback from this album, if I recall, I remember that. And then he came out with Kamikaze. Which that's the reason for Kamikaze was the reason for that was a response to this. So let's get it.
Ever indicted you? Why? Cause you're a
white boy, white boy.
Yo.
You're a rock star. White boy, white boy. In your cop car.
I don't listen to it cause my head is like a sieve.
White boy, white boy. You're untouchable.
Okay. So this is one of them tracks. Alright, let's get it. Hold up. Man. There you go. My bad, yo.
We don't get your culture and we don't care what our government's done to fuck you over, man. Don't tell us your attitude's a result of that. Roll the gas when you get the chip on your shoulder, Ad. Why you kicking that soda can? Pull your pants up, we brought the roller band. Throw your ass in the band car. You don't have to know our plans or what our intentions are. Our cards are close to our chest, you better show your hands. And put our minds more at ease. You get shot in the thyroid, come fly or die, boy. We're fighting a crime war, here come the swine. Trying to clean up the streets from all these minorities. That's what we call them pigsties for. They're like eyesores, the police. Talk to life,
whoa, whoa,
or just...
Whoa, hold on, hold on, whoa.
Here come the swine. Trying to clean up the streets from all these minorities. That's what we call them pigsties for. They're like eyesores, the police. Talk to life, you're just a piece of trash.
Feels like we're stuck in a time warp to me. As I kick these facts and get these mixed reactions, as this beat backspins, it's like we're drifting back in to the 60s. Having black skin is risky because this keeps happening.
Yo.
Throughout history, African Americans have been treated like shit, and I admit there have been times where it's been embarrassing.
That's facts though, man. This has been going on for years, man. I still don't understand why people bash this album, man. I don't, man. I mean, it's from the songs that I heard already, you know, they were good songs. I mean, everybody's not gonna be happy with, everybody's not gonna be satisfied with what you put out. That goes for anybody, not just M. That goes for any artist out there. You know, you can't make everybody happy. And it's, I mean, Every artist wishes that they can make everybody happy, but it's impossible. You know, it's man, it's hold up, man. I can't.
Throughout history, African Americans have been treated like shit. Yep. And I admit there have been times where it's been embarrassing to be a white boy, you're a rock star. White boy, in your cop car. But I don't listen to it, cause my head is like a sieve. White boy, you're untouchable. It's coming to an end, I don't even care. Nobody can tell me shit, cause I'm a seems like the average lifespan of a white man is more than twice than a black lifespan. I wonder sometimes if it has a price scanner. I feel like checking out on life, can I escape this circumstance? I'd rather hear him say die inward than die outward. Escape this circumstance. I'd rather hear him say die inward than die outward. Ninja, now it's better disguised banter, but that's life. Strapped cause we're strapped financially and can't find answers. We're applying, but McDonald's seems to be the only franchise that'll hire, so how can we have higher standards?
Yo, man.
Strapped financially and can't find answers. We're applying, but McDonald's seems to be the only franchise that'll hire, so how can we have higher standards?
Hold up, was that a bar there? Hold
strapped because we're strapped financially and can't find answers. We're applying, but McDonald's seems to be the only franchise that'll hire. So how can we have higher standards?
Franchise that'll hire, but how can we have hot? Okay.
Alice overshadows the battle for black battle. Can't find answers. We're applying, but McDonald's seems to be the only franchise that'll hire. So how can we have higher standards? As Dallas overshadows the battle for Black Lives Matter. We fight back with violence, but acts like that. Black guys on the movement, which makes Black Lives Matter. At cops, and cops matter, that's why it's at a stalemate and can't arrive at a compromise, so it's black ops. I wonder if we hire more black cops, the crap stops. The block is our backyard's office, is not the crack spot. Call the attack dogs off of us, man, you always act all pissed off at us at a traffic stop. Bad cops fuck it up for the good cop.
Yo, how can people hate on this album, bro? Like, he's talking about real stuff in this album, man. Like, I mean, what is it that people hated about this album? I don't understand that. I still don't understand. 4 years later, 17, 18, 19, 4 years later, I still don't understand why people had to bash this album like that. But then again, we wouldn't have got Kamikaze. And I damn sure loved. I still love Kamikaze, man. That album was freaking fire, dude. Man, he shocked the whole world with Kamikaze, man. So, if it wasn't for the bad feedback on this album, we wouldn't have got Kamikaze. So, in a way, it's...
It's off, but instead of traffic stop. Bad cops, fuck it up for the good cops. And man, stop sending white cops in the black neighborhoods who ain't acclimated to them like that's the way to do it. Who seen some fucking videos of rappers waving guns and know nobody black, so they act afraid of us. And that's racism, the fear that a black face gives them.
Hold up.
Way to do it. Who seen some fucking videos of rappers waving guns and know nobody black, so they act afraid of us. And that's racism, the fear that a black face gives them. A subconscious racist. Wait, why are there black neighborhoods? Cause America segregated us, designated us to an area, separated us, sectionated us when we tear it up. The only time attention's paid to us, and education sucks, and every day's a nut. The Freddie Gray for us, a Levy breaks a fuzz. Why is it they treat us like violent? We just want a safe environment for our kids, but can't escape the sirens. Don't take a scientist to see our violent nature lies in the poverty that we face. So the crime rate's the highest in the lowest classes. It's like a razor wire fence that we're trapped in. Sirens, don't take a scientist to see our violent nature lies in the poverty that we face. So the crime rate's the highest in the lowest classes. It's like a razor wire fence that we're trapped in. These racial biases that plague our society, which makes our anxiety levels raise every time we see a devil's face. Lions, tigers, and bears, oh my. It's more like billy clubs and gats, and we really love it when you think we're guilty cause we're black. But you kill each other, facts. You kill each other's caps for silly stuff like hats.
Single mothers struggling through substance abuse, while people with nothing to lose shoot each other for shoes.
All I'm hearing here is freaking facts from this dude, man.
Each other, facts, you kill each other's caps for silly stuff like hats. Single mothers struggling through substance abuse, while people with nothing to lose shoot each other for shoes.
Yep.
Fuck your Republican views, pull ourselves up by our bootstraps. What the fuck are the boots? And streets act as a narrative. Don't gotta read comics or be that into characters. Just to see that, just to be black, you better be strapped with a derringer or be Captain America like Steve Rogers. Cause no one oversees these cops, and all we see is them beat charges. We done seen them beat Rodney King unconscious and got off, so we don't need all you crooked police officers peace offerings.
Oh my god, man.
These cops, and all we see is them beat charges. We done seen them beat Rodney King unconscious and got off, so we don't need all you crooked police officers peace offerings. Just keep marching till we reach Congress. But they're gonna say you're trying to take an irrational stance if you try to slander the flag, but somebody has to be the sacrificial lamb, so they call it a Kaepernick tantrum if you don't stand for the national anthem.
Play that back.
To say you're trying to take an irrational stance if you try to slander the flag, but somebody has to be the sacrificial lamb, so they call it a Kaepernick tantrum if you don't stand for the national anthem. We raise it, you better praise it, or you'll be made to feel like a traitor will treat you like Rodney Dangerfield, home of the bravest still, racistville. So this whole nation feels like a plantation field in a country that claims that its foundation was based on United States ideals that had its natives killed. Got you singing this star-spangled spiel to a piece of cloth that represents a land of the free that made people slaves to build.
Man, hold up, man. Yo, man, that was, man, he touched on a lot of facts on this track, man. Like I said, man, I still don't understand the criticism from this album, dude. Like, he was speaking on current stuff that was happening, and it's still happening today, 3-4 years later, you know. And it's crazy how, man, I've been saying this for 4 years. It's crazy how people bash this album, dude. But like I said, we wouldn't have got Kamikaze, so I mean, it is what it is. But I hope you like this reaction. If you did, subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, and I'll be back with more. I'm gonna be back with more songs from this Revival album, songs that I haven't heard. So like I said, I'm only gonna do the songs that I haven't heard. This was one of them. So, I'll be back with more. Y'all stay tuned, man.